Hey, about this crazy boy on YouTube.com. Energy drink show, Nas Rager Pop, 240 caffeine. Sure. No, that's not town chairs, bitch. I'm gonna report on the Nexus 5X smartphone for owner right now. Wind windy, cloud cloudy, fog foggy. You know, regular heat blanket. Heat blanket, stuff on. So you're 4 Philly 27, mostly cloudy. Quality 22, fair. Green. Exposure to air hazards is dangerous for people with health sensitivities, so it is important to monitor air quality at this time. That's a bit to be crazy. Observation temperatures high 34, low high 23 and 27. High 39, low 25, dew point 20 degrees, humidity 81%, so no high, low pressure 30.05 inches, high 30.23 inches, low 30.05 inches. On 0.3, low yellow, green, light green. Pre-diamond pollen mix traced to today's conditions based on past pollen counts and expected weather. Condition pollen levels for Thursday will remain stable in extreme low ranges as a result of stable temperatures and stable humidity because pollen is produced by growing and blooming plants. No such plants mean no local pollen. Sun and moon. Sun rise 6:58. In the morning, time hook, sunset 5:18 p.m. The moon WANIGDIVS. Okay, UV3 moderate yellow. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Let's go with the 10 days. February 33, February 12. Tonight, low 25 part of cloudy. Thursday, high 41, low 25, rain. Thursday, picture mode icon, 5-minute drop, cloudy. Thursday, day, description, day. Rain possible next with snow, freezing rain in the morning. Rain in the afternoon, no Snow communication, little or no ice communication. Hides in the lower 40 south. Winds 10 to 20 miles per hour with a gust to around 3 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Thursday night, PetroMore.com. 4 snowflakes, 50% night cloud. Thursday night, description miles of cloud. 50% chance of snow, possible maximum rain. If in the even, lows in the lower 20s, west winds 15 to 20 miles per hour. With a gust to around 30 miles per hour. Friday, high 38, low 24, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 37, low 13, partly sunny. So, Saturday night, picture mode open for snowflakes, 70% night cloud. Saturday night, colder. So likely light snow communication. Lows around 9. Chance of snow 70%. Lows wind chills range 5. Low to 5 above 0 for midnight. Sunday high 25. Low 20. Mostly cloudy. So Saturday day. For a picture. On the description, highs in the lower 20s, lows around 9, wind chill, reading 7 below 2, 3 above 0. Sunday night, for the description, highs in the lower 20s, lows around 9, wind chills, reading 7 below 2, 3 above. Low 2, 3 above 0. Monday, high 30, low 23, mostly cloudy. Today, most important description. Highs in the lower 20s, lows around 9, winds. Chill reading 7 below 2, 3 above 0. So we have Monday night picture mode icon. For snowflakes, 30% night cloud. Winds, I mean Monday night, it's mostly cloud with a 30% chance of snow. Lows around 10. Highs in the lower 20s. Wind chill reading 0. To 10 above 0. Tuesday, high 23, low 10, 30% chance of snow. So, Tuesday day, pitch more difference. 4 snowflakes, 30% cloudy, cloudy. Tuesday, discretion mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of snow. Lows are around 10, highs in the lower 20s. Wind chill rains 0 to 10 above. Tuesday night, picture mode open. 4 snowflakes, 30% night cloud. Tuesday night, discretion mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of snow. Lows around 10, high than the lower 20s. Wind chill range 0 to 10 above. Next Wednesday, high 15, low 0, partly sunny. Wednesday, February 10th. Day the most important. The description highs in the lower 20s, wind chills reading to 0 to 10 above 0. So, Wednesday, February 10th, night. Description long temperatures around 1 degree, dew point will be around 0 degrees. With an average humidity of 70%, winds will be 6 miles per hour from the north-northwest. Thursday, high 14, low 6, partly cloudy. Thursday, February 11th, day most important. Description, high temperatures around 14 degrees, dew point will be around 0 degrees, with a humidity of 67%. Winds will be 7 miles per hour from the northwest, 30 November. Along tonight, most part of the depression. Low temperatures around 60 degrees, dew point will be around 1 degree, with a humidity of 76%. Winds will be 8 miles per hour from the north. And next Friday, high 18, low 9, partly cloudy. Support of the description. February 12th, day high temperature is around 18 degrees. Dew point will be around 5 degrees. We have a humidity of 67%. Winds will be 9 miles per hour from the north. Friday 12th, night, support of the description. Low temperatures around 90 degrees. Dew point will be around 3 degrees, 100 humidity, 68% winds will be 7 miles per hour north. Okay. The coldest day. How will it be? Thursday? Thursday, high 41, partly cloudy. Thursday, November 11th, day, depression, high temperatures around 14 degrees. Dew point will be around 0 degrees, gravity ratio of 67%. Winds will be 10 miles per hour from the northwest. Coldest night. Wednesday, low 0, partly sunny. Southern most support of winter. Next one. What? Wednesday, February 10th. Yeah, next one, Wednesday, February 10th. Night. Where the creation of water is around 1 degree, dew point will be around 0 degrees of humidity and 78% winds will be 7 miles per hour from the north northwest. Hottest day will be Thursday, high 41. Rain. So Thursday day. Rain possible mix with snow and freeze rain in the morning. Then rain in the afternoon. No. Snow accumulation, little or no ice accumulation. So chance of precipitation there, whatever. Hottest day. Tonight, low 25, partly cloudy. Then Thursday, low 25, same rain. So, 50% chance of snow, possible mix of rain. So, YouTube one, leave me a comment down below. How is your weather? YouTube one, leave me a comment down below. Any big plans this weekend? I guess I jumped the gun. Yeah, that's it. Rank of 25 best horror villain of all time with pictures. Has anyone did that before? I don't know. A straightforward explanation. Why more COVID-19 vaccines can't be produced with help from dozens of companies. UK scientists study GENETIC code of coronavirus as new variants emerge. UK variant of coronavirus might not create the symptoms. House to vote unlikely partisan path for buying coronavirus relief bill. GOP turn oil. McCarthy declines to remove Green. And Cheney. Former Ohio cop indicted for murder. And DRE. In heaven. Yeah, boy. Life in prison for a pro. Yeah. Prosecutor seeks warrant for RITTENHOUS. I forget. Allegedly violate bonds. Yeah, pulling my life in prison. True signs you already had COVID, according to the doctor with pictures. Judge extends order requiring advance notice to trial. That's a foul tackle there. Police officer Adam COY charged with murder and death of DRE. Yeah. It's in him. The death penalty of life imprisonment. The DC says this is how mostly people like it. COVID-19. Democrats are discussing lower relief check eligibility to 550,000. But videos I can't show the with copyright law. Who benefit under Biden's plan? Question mark income levels $4,265 sold near the top. Republicans probably gave conspiracy theorists MARJORIE Taylor Green standing ovation in caucus meeting, according to reports.
They're fired. But
Democrats moved to punish MARJORIE Taylor Green as McCarthy refused to have. YouTube, just comment down below.
Yeah, fine.
What do you think about him? Wisconsin researchers linked chimpanzee killing disease to new species of BACTRIUM. They worry now that it will jump to humans. That's how sporting told son after learning he was 3,000 behind in rap. The videos can't show video because of copyright law. Biden says 1,400 checks. A promise he won't break, but he's willing to limit who gets them. Newsmax, Bob Sellers left Mike Lindell through because segment was to be about cancel culture. Nearly 400 Capitol Hill Staffers wrote a letter to U.S. senators begging them to commit Trump in his impeachment trial. That lecture from liars scramble to avoid lawsuit, but they can't retract the damage they've done. OXFORD vaccine could curb not only illness but spread of COVID-19. Two Proud Boys indicted on conspiracy charges to plan and fund effort to block Congress revocation of ELECTRA vote on November 6. Proud Boys Terror School. Texas girl 17 with contagious smile, needle shot once before high school graduation. American. Apple 11 prison pro. Mutations complicate coronavirus pandemic response. With video, I can't show the videos because of copyright law. The EXPANSE shows the dangers of treating extremists as a joke. Former Ohio police officer indicted in fatal shooting of ANDRE killed. Multiple 11 prison. Congress paid tribute to fallen Capitol Police Officer Brian Sicknick. Frank Biden's action already testing Joe Biden's ETHICS claims. Grand jury indicted Columbus officer who fatal shot ANDRE, Hill State Attorney General says. That should be on the ground. MARJORIE, Taylor Greenhouse. Republican leader punch. Her on Democrats move towards. You'll want to make sure MYAMMAR Coop fills GUTERES. Google News, War News, on the next 5 years. OXFORDASTRAZENECA coronavirus vaccine may help prevent transmission, developers say. Coronavirus vaccine VARIADS World News Live Update. ASTRAZENECA vaccine pairs to SUBSTANTIAL. Reduced transmissions of the coronavirus study show OXFORD/ASTRAZENECA COVID-19 vaccine as sample overview. Rich Health Healthy Body recommends ASTRAZENECA shot up to age 64. I'm a valet teacher and staff to receive first dose of vaccine Wednesday. Fauci said no red flags seem in 10,000 pregnant women who received COVID shots so far. China to provide 10 million COVID-19 vaccine to developing countries. Or South American race for coronavirus vaccine stands. And to provide 10 million vaccine doses to COVAXINITIATIV coronavirus live. News Canada has SECURED nearly 10 vaccine doses per person. U.S. death path 450,000. Trying to send 10 million doses to developed nation to help. Turkey's COVID vaccination plan depends entirely on a Chinese vaccine with mixed trial results. San Francisco is still in its own school after not reopened from this year. It's respond to farmers' protests, stir fears of an MODI possibly as power. Additional retail pharmacy cleared to distribute COVID-19 vaccine in Florida. PUBLIX to offer COVID vaccine at PINELASPASCO stores. In Iraq, dire economic poverty is rising, and so are fears of instability. A video that has shown the video for the government law. WHO scientists visit one lab where COVID-19 may have originated. WHO, it's the Wuhan lab at center of conspiracy theories. WHO team visit a security Wuhan virus lab at center of SPECULATON. Q&A, the Wuhan lab at heart of the leak theory. WHO team heads to China bat lab at center of coronavirus conspiracies. Where did COVID start? WHO visit Wuhan lab at center of SPECULATON. Russian OPPOSTIN leader ALEXEI and NAVALNY in Moscow to 3.5 years in jail. Then protests erupt in Moscow after NAVALNY sent to prison again. Russia warns Joe Biden it will retaliate against any U.S. sanctions over ALEXEI and NAVALNY. Pending ALEKSEI and NAVALNY is resisting Putin and winning NAVALNY. And Putin is as strong as he looks. U.S. News. Can you refuse to apologize for voting to impeach Trump during closing door GOP meeting after Republicans leaders put on punish MARJORIE. Taylor Greene as Democrats move toward removing her from committees. The GOP might still be Trump's party, but that doesn't mean there is room for him. Republicans must go cold turkey to escape the Trump cult. MARJORIE Taylor Greene is getting exactly what she wants. That's what they'll talk about. Vice Schumer is now Senate Majority Leader after passing resolution with Michelle McCollins. Schumer, McCollins, and standoff to organize 50-50 Senate. Senate approves power sharing, agree, allow Democrats to take control of communities. Senate fully transfer power to Democrats by passing organizing resolutions. Senate approves power sharing plan to govern 50-50 Senate. Former Columbus police officer is charged with murder of a NERE Hill. In heaven, death penalty, or life in prison, bro. Secretary of Defense order all military to pause and review handling of extremists and ranks. Trump appointees to Pentagon board's block by Biden defense chief reports. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin orders military-wide effort to address extremists in the ranks. Pentagon Chief Lloyd Austin purges Trump loyalty to appoint an FRENETICRESTRUCTURING for election loss. Pentagon stumbled by extremists and ranks orders stand down in next 60 days. Pentagon orders stand down to address extremists and rank. QANONSHAMAN granted organic food and jail effort reported of DETRIOR. ATID Health. That's the leader in primary center. They use alien traces tracking human race. Prosecutors want arrest warrants, higher bond for a KENOSHA shooter, Kyle RITTENHOS. HOUSE for questions about current address, death penalty, or life in prison. Bro. President calls for arrest warrant, higher bond for Kyle RITTENHOUSE. Discuss prosecutor sees RITTENHOUSE press higher bond. President don't know Kyle RITTENHOUSE. Yes, whereabouts seek arrest warrants. Excuse me, request arrest warrants after Kyle RITTENHOUSE accused of violating bond. Dean wants bond increase of RITTENHOUSE. Democrats, progressives renew anti ICE push despite Biden immigration order. Kenda has designated the Proud Boys as a stage program. ORGICTON. Good for them. I do hired them. Prison. The terrorist group can declare the Proud Boy a terrorist group. YouTube Proud Boy listed as a terrorist candidate. Should be American state. Cited deception. Can name Proud Boys a terrorist group after U.S. Capitol. INSURRECTION declared Proud Boys a terrorist ENTITY. Saddle member Proud Boys arrested in Washington State after U.S. Capitol breach. What the fuck? It's not necessary news. And to comment down below. Oof. Cold. YouTube, would you comment down below? Breakfast, lunch, dinner, snack, Diggy Dairy Queen, Subway, Starburst. Just down below. 10 pot roast my dad made for the week. He's an electric shaver and he's a change of corn in the bathroom. But that's pretty good. I let it go and shave it. So it does a good job. Great value, water, Deacon Dickel, but large, red velvet cake. The front and foot number one, food probably would catch a cook or type of pizza. But Steveville, that is it. I'm gonna appreciate it. Subscribe, go to English Bell, YouTube, need to do 3 to say the Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account. Google, YouTube, partner program, you know, ads, Google ads, and all about paying all above, you know what we do. Steveville, he done it, earned it, deserve it. And I'm seem like super cold. I can't wait to get the heat blanket. I'll go catch one. We'll get the new one. I will get one. And it did show that Walmart, you know, with my email and the order number, it shipped that it could be here. So, yeah. Boys, teacher, do you college football? I don't know what was it, 24-23, 23-22, maybe 23-22. Big Cal Gold Bears beat us, Virginia beat us. Big Cal Gold Bears 6. You know, 3 yards, rematch of redemption, UFC Bruins. They doing it, they're saying. They doing their same. Virginia, they doing the same. They back. 4-3, 3 yards, rematch of redemption. Doing this. North Carolina 3-2, but still sitting pretty they ranking. You know, fall apart. Wake Forest was 3-1, they falling apart. So, the big game be Florida State. So. They 4-0, 2 off the rank. You know, 6-6, 6-6 on the record book. I'm going to win this game, 8th rank. Proof of bloody chaos. 3 yards, remember redemption. Big fucking deal, big win, big game, big victory, big huge adverse upset. And hit a 5. So, Big Cow Gold Bears, the last, you know, 4 quarters of the curse. So, just over now, if at least seen, of course, again, the time is there. Time is actually upon the time. So, just over now, at least seen. But Virginia, oh, they just dominate us. I don't say it. No, I think the 27, huh? I don't say they, I don't know if they might have got other points. I don't know if I could have won it by 1 point, 28, 27. Or they got the field goal. I don't know. But Jones, with one loss, he got injured. Wade White, quarterback. Fortune. One loss. Got the loss. I know. Gotta do normal. You know. 3 triple options. Then the 4 is wide receiver run. But got side and all above. You know. We're doing. And a lot of mistakes. So. But Virginia Tech was cupcake. Literally cupcake. That's the first game in the phone book dictionary. Phone booths, kitchen sink. I I don't know if it's 42, 49 to 6, I think. We're beating them really bad. Let's go with money report. Money report. Because we got gummy, I couldn't even find Heathcliff. Threw away a drink. I hope I don't get it. Let's go with emails, game mails. Oh, here's the shipping right here. So good old FedEx will be here. Oh, here we go. Exclusive do not have Monster Rain Turbo. Watermelon Warlord, Purge Caffeine, New Ages, also energy drink. Monster Rain, White Gummy Bear. They got Monster Ultra Gold, Pineapple. They cheating all above the already know. But, I don't know, because that's probably typical of the caffeine. So, yeah. I wonder if this eBay PayPal said that Cycle Pharma, Engine Sanity, Cherry Bombs, Jungle Juice, Dream Ages, All Strange, Captain Energy, will be the Saturday. $5. I'm changing my PayPal. I will get the money in like 3 to 5 days, something like that. I hope I get Paranormal Activity Mark. Mark 1 on Radio EVH. Let's go right here. Paranormal Activity, YouTube, ATS, also Unrated Radar. The first movie is 3 unrated. The second movie is 2 unrated. All these Netflix, that was Netflix. Third one, unrated. Second movie, you know, the second one, unrated. HE, High Definition. PlayStation was replaced for HE, High Definition, Blu-ray. So the third one, radar usually is on the alternate ending, but Netflix. The fourth movie is 4 unrated, all Netflix, except for the second one, the first one. Second one, the second movie is rated. Okay, number 5, the Mark 1 generated. Create this one that takes on the ghost of it generated. We have that. Okay. Okay. Each of you do 80 songs rated R. These are DVDs, rated R, unrated, this rated R and DVD. The Texas Chainsaw Massacre. For five young friends, a typical summer afternoon drive becomes a terrifying nightmare. DVD rated R. So we have Hopper, Tommy Hopper, Billy Mosley in this one, The Taste of Jason 2. Even wilder, gory, and funnier than the original. And Texas Chainsaw Massacre 3, DVD Radar, Leatherface, but Radar, an unrated version, so I did unrated version, The Solace Family, He Puts the Teeth in Terror. So I got that done. And that's what I'm on right here, right now. The first one's 70s, second one, you know, 80s, and this is 90s, maybe 96. Texas Chainsaw Massacre, DVD, unrated. Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the Next Generation. A giddy mix of gruesome horror and crappy humor. Tries to break the spot. Who is in it? R-E-N-E-E-C-E-L-O-W-E-R-G-R. Matthew Collins. Leatherface crosses divine with H-A-N-N-I-B-A-L. Lecter. If looks could kill, he would need a chainsaw. DVD radar. And Mike. These two were this DVD thing, portable, you know, and a sponsor, N-L-L-E-N-O-V-A, not sponsored, but everybody get that laptop, awesome, Windows 10, and this, I was like, this is don't have no saying, and let's go right here and look that up. LEAW Blu-ray player. It's free. Because the top. Probably the DVD thing. But, you know, all the Blu-ray is, you know, number one, Amazon. You pay $80 a per. And this number two, you to go get it. It's LEAW Blu-ray players. So this is awesome because Abel here played these DVDs with this on here. Maybe that's why my old laptop is a credible one. Dell not sponsor Windows 10. You know, you use that with that program. Because that's a great program today. So, Hollywood, you know, back and forth. These are remakes of all the Bubby novel. Yeah. So, Texas Chainsaw Massacre at the beginning, unrated, the shocking and the shocking procedures. The only thing more shocking than how it is. How it begins. one of my favorite movies of all time. My dad, we did Big Time Big City at the Illinois Movie Theater. Unrated Blu-ray. Then we have the Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the scariest film in years. We did this Big Time Big City at the Illinois. I didn't know it. Together, Jessica Biel. Eric, Balfour. You want scary? This is scary. Rated R. Blu-ray DVD saw somewhere. And probably after this is Saw Complete Collection includes all 7 unrated film DVD on Blu-ray play plus digital HD high definition. Maybe the first one and the second one probably just go in order, I don't think, whatever, but After Dark Production, but Lion Gate Films, Twisted Pictures. So film franchise that refined the horror genre. You got 1-6 and Saw 7, the final chapter. The Saw 8 Jigsaw, Radar, HEI, Adventure, Blu-ray, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 4, so. But you can read 8 Jigsaw to Radar. So the HBO Max, you can read 8 Jigsaw fun for this content, $14.99, rate number 1. You know, they do 1-7, not the 8th one. I wonder about that of the new Saw Spiral, Idri 8, Radar, and Randy 8, Saw Summer, Chris Rock, I believe. Could that be HBO Max? A new Texas Chainsaw will come out this year. Legendary WB Warner Brothers. Wonder if that's gonna come, be on HBO Max. Because, a lot of the new line, forget what they'd be. Oh. Put a flashlight on there. New Line Home Entertainment. And like Paranormal Activities, we ate on Radar, ate it. That's paranormal. So, yeah. So, that's gonna be very interesting indeed. Paranormal Activities, March. There you go.